They are 16th in actual power play goals scored this season.
Hintz in quickly with Ben. Back to Hintz. He scores! Power play three comes through, and the Stars once again make it a one-goal game.
And back to Bowen Byram as he rips it ahead. Flicked in by Rodriguez. Played by him.
Stolen away shot. Score! Aiden Hill misplayed it. He sent it right to Mikko Rantanen. And 14 seconds into the game, the Moose got loose and rips it home for his 39th of the year. The Avs take advantage of a huge, huge mistake.
Predators and Penguins, first of two meetings. This one thrown to the net, tipped, save made by Soros, and a second stop as well. Two best saves of the night so far. Another one-timer, saved by Soros, and he holds. A flurry by Pittsburgh.
Banked it in deep for Sagan. Marchment gets to the loose puck. Sagan up high for Colin Miller. Swings it left side. Haskin in a shot. Score! Miro Haskin in from the left wing side. It redirected past Ingram, believe off the body of Fisher.
Of course, Wood also had a head start on Bowen Byram as well. Here is Miles Wood down the boards with it. Tatar rips it right wide. Mercer. Tried to throw in front. Wood with a shot. He scores. With 1 second to go in the Devils' power play, Miles Wood slams it home. And New Jersey has a 5-1 lead.
Orloff takes Zacha's dish. McAvoy swivels over the line. Pastrnak, a great save! And Zacha pokes it right back into Luukkonen's leg.
Breaking in, setting up Tkachuk. Drop pass, Aaron Ekblad. Skates by Glass, puts it in front. It came all the way through. Forsling, put it right in front off the end boards. Here's a chance. The backhander is stopped by Lankinen.
By the way, 4,057 games of NHL experience tonight for the Coyotes in the lineup. It'll be brought back in, Matias Michelli. And now Michelli, a drop. Kraus up high, and a rebound! No, just said wide. Victor Soderstrom all over it for the Coyotes. Kessel ring right in the middle of it. And now back out high, Burns. Across, Aho. Shoots, scores! Sebastian Aho. Power play goal. 5-1.
And this is the power play we talked about at the start of the game.
Just past the 10-minute mark here in period two. Still scoreless, but the Jackets are on a power play. They're fourth. Moving in. Line A, Jenner. Sent wide of the net, but gathered up behind. Boquist able to save it with some hustle. Line A with a shot. Scores! Power play goal! Top shelf of the wicked drive. Puts Columbus on top, 1-0.
Krug this way, all the way across, tipped by Iafallo, recovered by Thomas along the half wall. Krug moves in, San Corpusalo with the right leg. Galiev, now the boards, with Durzi at the blue line, and Kapanen has a shorthanded break. Moving in, Kasperi, Kapanen scores! A breakdown at the blue line. Allowed Kapanen to pick up the puck, and this game is tied.
Barkov moves in, centers off the stick of Reinhardt. Couldn't get the shot away. Montour holds it in the zone. Ekblad looks, cross ice. Barkov picks it up off the wall. Barkov fires in front, score! It's Aaron Ekblad on the power play! It's 2-0 Panthers.
Full control by the Florida Panthers on this power play.
Takes his time with it. Rink wide feed. I want to get it back to Gostisbehere. They do. Kotkaniemi looking, waiting, found Teravainen, and he scores! A power play goal from Teuvo Teravainen. Here's Burns. Looking. They give it back to him. Burns towards Natchez. Burns again. In front, tip score. Kotkaniemi, his fifth point of the day, is a power play goal for the Hurricanes, and it's 6-0.